Well, I walked into a haunted house and was scared by a mouse. Ran out in such a fright, that's what happened last night.
So now we get to deal with Aaron all over again.
It's his spider.
That'd be neat if that paint
dog
was doing the dark paint. Why not creepy creatures?
Not my demon.
No, not your demon. My demon.
Aaron have an Aaron demon?
So yep.
Does it look like a giant demented duck with glasses?
Oh, that would be fucked. That'd be awesome.
That'd be fucked.
Like fucking amazing.
That'd be fucked. That would be amazing.
Like a zombie
Puddles?
Yes. No one could beat that creature.
His zombie Puddles, he said, spoiled.
No, it's not. Hello. What? I use mine, it says to go this way. I want to come up to a fork in the road. Oh God. Hold on, let me see what it says. This way.
It says to go up your butt crack into the left. You're finding the opposite of Casper. Remember, I'm evil.
It's Aaron, the douchebag ghost.
Aaron, the douche and a half ghost. Alwyn, the evil ghost.
Wait, hold on. I heard something back in that room. Okay. But there's one on the ground somewhere, is it there?
That one on one of those walls.
Found three.
I just laid a trap for you guys.
Thanks for announcing that.
You're welcome.
Usually whenever you lay traps, you don't announce it. I thought it was telling me to go in here.
Okay,
little man. Hold on. Need battery. How dare you throw a glow stick at me?
I now have 11 idols up so far.
Straight.
You sure about that now?
Must be on the other side of this world. Shit. How is it?
This is still as close as before. None of my keys seem to work. Did
He's got two
there?
Set up. This room.
You want this?
What is it?
Battery.
Yeah, put it. Babe, that painting.
Well, vitals.
No idea. Bills.
13 idols.
Go ahead and grab it.
The tower label is right. This is a time of deep transformation.
This way.
Peek-a-boo!
Run! Damn it, now he fucked me up on where to go. Which door? Found it.
There's a long list of names in this building.
No!
Mine's also there.
Not supposed to be this easy.
It's wrong.
Yep, it told me the same thing. Wait, is there a flashbang around here?
16 idols.
Now where do we go? Yours is gonna load before mine.
17 idols.
That's right.
18 idle.
Right here.
Nineteen idles.
Sure, it's about loaded already.
You know how many idles I had last time when I played you guys?
What?
I had 35. I only have 19 right now.
Back here, through I can't through this wall. So maybe if we go around. You hear it? What the fuck? Found it.
Darn it!
Straight.
I've only seen you guys once. Where are you guys?
Why would we tell you?
I don't know.
I'm not an idiot.
I'm family. You can tell me things.
You're funny. We might be family, but I'm not stupid.
I know, I'm teasing you. Trying to trick you.
This. Prisons. Complete it. Yep.
No.
Yeah,
no, that's bad. Very bad.
Are we sitting at three clues?
Yeah. Two left. Where are you?
I'm over here. Go for it. Now we got a fork in the road. That says keep going straight. Now we got another fork in the road.
I like spoons.
Yours is loaded.
That's weird, I'm not even seeing you guys.
Just straight through this door.
Are you sure you want to do that?
Do you like my fucking... It looks like a jack-o'-lantern.
Well, 22 items. Oh, I see you!
Yeah, yeah.
Hi! Be backing up, baby.
I've seen you twice now.
It says straight.
Idols. 24 idols.
Okay, let's go back there.
What? It says I'm right on play.
Stairs. Wait, where are you?
Seven idols.
Right here.
Should be.
with the decoy. The good old fashioned decoy worked.
It says back this way. Is he setting up more of those fucking things? Let's see what his points are.
But I found you six times.
Let's see what Aaron's score is. 900.
No, it says score 2,878.
No, on my screen it says...
No, wait, that's your score. Never mind.
I was gonna say...
I'm looking at the wrong thing.
Now for the main attraction, the most horrifying one of them all. Let's see if he can't beat Lilith. No. I'm saying, let's see if I can't beat yours. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna say. That's what I'm saying. I'm gonna see if my monster can't beat yours. Your score. Okay.
No.
I went to bed. That's all that needs to be said. That's what happened last night. Yeah.